Hello everyone. Today we are taking the concept of am, is and are. Let me tell you a short story about three friends, am, is and are. The story goes like this. There was a child named Am and his best friend's name was I. There was another child named Is and her best friend's name were she, he and it. The third child was there and the name of that child was R and the best friend's name were we, you and they. All the friends were very happy in the company of their best friends. They were best friends forever. One day they thought of leaving each other and going with others' best friends. And do you know what happened? All got jumbled up. I with R, you is, she am. So the moral of the story is never leave a friend behind. Let's begin understanding. We use am with I and we use is with one person, animal, place or thing. We use are with more than one person, animal, place or thing. So if we understand the concept, for example, one, I am, you are, she, he is, it is. For more than one, we are, you are, they are. Let's take some more examples. I am a boy. You are my best friend. She, he is my good friend. It is a hot day. For many, we are friends. You are all looking good. They are good friends. Is everything clear so far? Let's take few more examples which will help you to understand the concept much better. Now there is a picture given, it dash a green apple. The answer will be is. The next one is he dash riding a bicycle. Please guess. Yes. And the answer is. Let's go to the third sentence. Children dash playing badminton. Yes, the answer will be are. Children are playing badminton. Trees dash our wealth. The answer is are. The butterflies dash flying. Children, please guess. Yeah, the answer will be the butterflies are flying. We dash a happy family. The answer will be, we are a happy family. The students dash studying in the class. And the answer will be, are. Let's take this one. She dash swimming. Yes, she is swimming. All right, let's take up another sentence. They dash barking. Look at them, how they are barking. So answer is they are barking. Let's go to the next one. I dash a clown. The answer is I am a clown. Here are few more sentences you can try on your own. You have to fill in the blanks with is, am or are. So summary of the video is, am is always used with I and is used for a single person, place, animal or thing. Is can also be used with he, she, it, this and that. Are can be used for many people, places, animal or things. Thank you for watching this video. See you all very soon with yet another informative video. Thank you so much.